But down the lane, it's Abbey Road C. But Abbey Road C's gonna get the job done when the Honorable Earl Roe Memorial Cup 18 trot.
Arbitration is back out after surrendering the lead and blasts right on past to win in the third elimination.
Button Up leaving eight rivals in his wake. Button Up is going to take the eighth Battle of Waterloo.
Corncob Conk and Mike Saftik driving away at 29-1.
Muscles Yankee and I'm back. Muscles Yankee pulls clear by a length and is going to win it.
Rambling Lily, Forever Paradise, right down to the wire. The girl got the job done.
Taj Mahal is going to do this this afternoon. Taj Mahal will win the Western Canada Pacing Derby in a time of 1:52.1.
Brian goes to
Bill Robinson.
Every time I drive in through the gates of a racetrack, I'm on a high. It's rewarding for me to be part of it.
Canadian Horse Racing Hall of Fame is proud to induct Bill Galvin.